For this question, we look at study 1 and study 2. In study 1, we can see that cadmium concentration at the end of our sampling period had become 0. However, lead concentration is yet around 4 to 5. At study 2, cadmium concentration once more has reached 0 at the end of the sampling period. However, lead concentration is above 5. So we can safely say that lead was the only metal that was still exiting the tube. Hence the correct option being A.